Hey, everybody. Hey, listen, have you ever felt or been in a place where you were really excited about something? You were stoked up. You were super pumped up about getting a gift or going on a trip or even spending time with a certain someone. And all of a sudden, something changes. Something completely changes the course and alters the way in which you should go. And you find yourself disappointed. You find yourself a little depressed. You find yourself without hope. I just want to encourage you for a few moments. Even when we find ourselves in moments where we feel like there's no hope, there's no way to go, we can always turn to Jesus. Romans 5:5 tells us that now hope does not disappoint. This is because this hope comes from the love of God, which is poured out through the Holy Spirit. So if you want to find out more about what hope really is and what it can mean to you, check out our website at washingtoncommunitychurch.com, and I promise you we will not disappoint.